Dalam usaha membantu mengembalikan keamanan di Myanmar, Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim berkata, Malaysia sebagai pengerusi ASEAN Komited menggalakkan penglibatan negara anggota, rakan dialog utama dan organisasi antarabangsa untuk mencari penyelesaian dalam konflik negara itu.
ASEAN centrality. This is a concept that places ASEAN at the heart of regional peace, security and economic cooperation. Our region should interact constructively with global powers while maintaining our independence and promoting regional stability. That's why we have asserted in no uncertain terms that we will not tolerate any unilateral decision that dictate other nations'